Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Street Fighter 2.
This is Street Fighter 2 for Commodore 64. I like how they say that due to the limitation on spec of this machine, some of the implementations are not quite like on the arcade machine. And they are not lying. Let's see how it plays. Joystick 1 again. One player game, return from options, difficulty level. Split and easy. 1. Music on, time limit on. One player game. At least this time you can choose a fighter. Nice 8-bit rendition of the characters. The children. Okay, get ready, there we go. Quite pretty good animator. But a little bit messy graphics. Bit limited movements, a little bit jerky animations. Still some. It's playable nevertheless, and if you squint your eyes and imagine enough, it might even look like a Street Fighter 2 game. The limited amount of moves you can do with each character. What are you doing? Hit, jump, float. What are you doing? Kick, punch. Try to win, woman! Of course it's not me, it's her fighting. So if I lose, I don't lose, she does. And if I win, I win. Sounds fair enough. Fight next charger, please. Flying to Japan and finding a Honda. Okay, after a bit of loading, we're back. Different messy background, same music. Oh no, don't get squished by a fat man. And he really jumps high, considering how heavy he is. If it's get really laggy when someone jumps, strange delay. Don't pause it. Why the hell it pauses it? I didn't push anything. That was strange. Maybe the game decided that I need a break. Well, it's you can say it's playable. It seems to have some kind of a delay all the time. But that suddenly appear from the other side. Sometimes they just float instead of run. I think I will lose the next fight on purpose and try another charger instead. Fighting against Blanca this time. Man, that music is getting on my nerves. Another messy background. Charges. All look a little bit done. How you do a jumping kick. That's just a jump. You can do it, but I don't know how. Have a nice range. Yeah, screw the other charges. You can see how they look like anyway. Go that way. Kick. Punch. Again, why is paused? I didn't do anything. Oh, weasel. Then again, it's on the easiest settings. So. Next. Okay, this one has to be the last one. Music is getting on my nerves already. Okay, that was the jump kick. Okay, no, didn't punch or kick. How does he tiptoe all the time? Bloody princess. Jump, kick, 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 kick. Hey, that's kick, kick, kick. Jump, kick. Controls a little bit out there. No, it didn't. They just fly around. Yep, hit him in the balls where it hurts. Okay, now it did kick. Let's big cheap kick him again with the mighty leg. so that Street Fighter 2 on Commodore 64 I'm not going to play anymore. It's getting on my nerves. Thanks for watching.